Oklahoma scored two touchdowns in the last 5 minutes and 4 seconds. And guess who gets his turn, though?
Exactly. Now comes Robert Griffin III.
And one of the most dynamic playmakers and exceptional athletes in all of college football will have his crack at it. Remember, no timeouts for Baylor. Empty backfield for Griffin. He has time, launches it to the end zone. Touchdown! Terrence Williams!
It is my pleasure to announce that the 2011 winner of the Heisman Trophy is Robert Griffin III, RG3!
The hotter the heat, the harder the steel. No pressure, no diamonds. We compete, we win. We are Baylor. Baylor we are, and Baylor will always be. But it's up to us to define what that means, and this Heisman Trophy is only the beginning of that process.
Saturday, November 17th is a huge day. The number one ranked Kansas State University Wildcats play the Baylor University Bears. And we're going to destroy you. On your home field. And we're going to destroy you. On your home field.
They've got some confidence running the football right now.
First down, play fake. Lawrence. Going to go deep. Got a man out there. Touchdown, Baylor. Kevin Reese. Nick Lawrence keeps it on the ground. And this is Seastrom. Let Seastrom. He might have been. Party's not over, but it's almost starting on the Baylor sideline. Yellow, Texas is party central right now.
This Baylor team just 3 years ago was a Big 12 afterthought. Now, just 3 years later, here they are leading the Big 12, and they're being mentioned as a dark horse contender for the national title.
Defensively for West Virginia, big series here. What a catch! What a catch!